Can I ask you a direct question I've never asked you?
What's that?
Who started all this? Do you believe in God?
You mean the whole universe?
Yeah. Who started?
Well, I'm happy to say when I don't have an answer to something. I said, I don't know. The proper question would be who or what started it. Because who implies that there's a man in the sky or some kind of human entity. But I don't know. If I don't know, I'm going to say I don't know.
It all began with Eratosthenes' trip from Alexandria to Cyrene. And that simple trip told us a whole lot.